Hello guys, we are here, expand your consciousness, give you the best life advice and exposing the matrix. In this video, we're going to talk about, 10 hacks that are going to stop your negative thinking, okay? 10 basic, easy steps, easy life hacks that are going to change your mind. So, a lot of shit is happening on the planet right now, New stories everywhere, fear-based bombardment news, certain time, sometimes people are working in jobs that they hate, they don't feel right there, they feel negative, because they need the money. Sometimes people are lost, you are lost and confused, and you have this overthinking syndrome where you are anxious about your past, you are nervous about your future. You are like, will I never live my life purpose? Do you have a lot of negative thoughts? A lot of the times we have negative thoughts which come into our mind and we're trying to get rid of them. Not realizing that the more we resist them, resistance make them stronger, okay? What helped me along my journey is to... Number one tip, what helped me along my journey is to actually understand that you actually have to sit with them, okay? You actually have to sit with them and look them, feel them. Just sit with them, accept them. Okay, realize that they are there. Don't try to resist them. There are no negative or positive thoughts. It's all about how we perceive them. Okay, thinking is thinking makes them negative or positive. Okay, I realized the more I was trying to get rid of them, The more they became, and they actually multiplied. Okay, and then I sat with them. I observed them without judgment. You are the consciousness above your thoughts and your emotions. You aren't just your thoughts and emotions. Okay, so you have to change. So you have to change how you perceive them. That's the secret. It's all about how you perceive a certain thought. Okay, number two hack to change your negative thinking is to change your programming. Okay, it's all belief systems. Once you change your programming, then you gotta ask yourself, where do you got the old programming from? Okay, where did the old programming came from that shaped your thoughts in all this negative thinking? A lot of times it comes from images. It comes from imagery. Because, the basic language of our subconscious mind that shapes over 95% of our reality and is, way, way, way more stronger than our conscious mind. The base language is imagery, okay? So make sure you make a conscious effort and, go into nature, have some positive imagery, When you start changing your programming, it's like you change your channel. You go towards a different reality because, first of all, you live in your head, okay? You live in your head, inside your head. That is your first home. So how do you change that? By making a conscious choice, I'm no longer watching this. I'm no longer watching fear-based news, No, make a conscious choice to change that. People focus like crazy on bad news. It's addictive. It's addictive. We live in a world full of polarity. Good, bad, light, dark, yin, yang. But there are no negative or positive thoughts. There are only thoughts. And your attitude towards them, how you think about them, makes them negative or positive. But once you change this programming, once you realize that all these news are creating a lot of negative thoughts for you, and you change that to imagery or news or information that helps you to evolve and expand, you're now getting rid of those negative thoughts, okay? Number three is, number three hack is to realize it all begins in your plate. Okay, to realize that food affects mood. You know, if people realize that earlier, you know, how important food is in their day-to-day life and how affects their mood, they would save themselves from a lot of unnecessary thoughts and problems, you know. Tons of unnecessary thoughts and problems, actually. Personally, the closer I went to vegan foods, the closer I went to more high quality foods, you know, superfoods, foods full of nutrients, full of vital nutrients, foods that heal you, you know, that help you live more, the more my thoughts changed for better, you know. And all of a sudden, I felt great. Just because I changed my plate. That is super important. Be really mindful of what you're consuming. Number four hack is to change your perspective. You know, a lot of us, we have a lot of negative thoughts because we are selfish, we are self-centered, we are so ungrateful that we can't even see beyond our own ego. And the Matrix programming is really, you know, what fed that. So you have to realize it's not where you are physically. It's about where you are mentally, emotionally, and spiritually as well. Okay. What kind of imagery you are creating in your mind, it governs the thoughts you have. Changing perspectives means. Changing perspective means to have a bird eye view over your whole existence, okay? To have a bird eye view over your thoughts and emotions. So, try to observe from a bird eye view. So, if you have, let's say I have this thought, you know, this negative thought. The world is heading in the wrong place, you know, in the slaughterhouse by its choice. And, you know, people are plugged into the Matrix and all this stuff. Okay, this is a negative thought. This thought is not good. It's not good for me. It's not serving me. So, I try to change that. You know, I say the world is becoming a better place because I'm an active contributor to change it, to become a better place. Okay, this is how you change your negative thinking. You need to change your perspective by focusing on solutions and taking radical action, you know. When you focus on solutions and take radical action, you stop negative thinking. Okay, number five hack that is going to help you to stop negative thinking is to smile more. To smile more. Fake it till you make it, okay. You need to realize the power of epigenetics, okay. How our perception about reality actually influences our DNA, okay? Just by changing your facial expressions, you know, facial structure, this is actually changing your DNA. It's, you know, and then it's changing your brain, and then this is changing your thoughts, and suddenly all these negative thoughts, you know, disappear. They become neutralized. And suddenly you are moving in this state of being, you know, towards fifth dimension, where there's this state of being. So make a conscious choice to smile more. It makes wonders, really. Really, really, really. Number six hack is to say, you know, five beautiful things about yourself and write them down every single day, okay? A lot of us, we have these thousands of negative thoughts. You know, I'm not good enough. I'm not living my purpose, I'm terrible, I'm not in the right shape physically. Okay, when you say that, your mind, your subconscious mind is recording everything. Okay, and this later on becomes your reality. Because what you feed your mind, you know, it becomes, it's programmable. So praise yourself daily. Make a conscious effort to change that and praise yourself daily. Don't talk bad to yourself. Okay, your mind will believe everything you say to it. When people offer you compliments, you know, accept them full-heartedly and thank them for it. With open arms, you know. Number seven, you know, hack to change your negative thoughts is to get some fresh air, to get in nature. You know, a lot of us, especially nowadays with the pandemic, with the quarantine and all this stuff, we are, you know, hours and hours in front of our PC, hours and hours inside a building, doing our job, you know, on our phones, on our cell phones all the time. You need to make a conscious effort and, you know, go to nature, go outside. Go outside, breathe some fresh air, you know, clear your mind. It's super important. It's super important. It will also help you to raise your frequency. Okay, number eight is to don't hate, learn to meditate. Okay. Realize the power of meditation that they don't teach you at schools for some reason, of course. They don't teach you meditation. You know, when we are thinking, all the time, we're we catch ourselves on that judgment mode and separation. And makes us to get out of balance. Okay. Meditation is about the synthesis between the body, the heart, and the mind. Okay. It's in essence is about developing coherence. Okay. Coherence. And meditation is so powerful, you know, it changes your brain, it decreases stress, it decreases depression, you know, improves your memory. And as a result, it decreases your negative thinking, you know, just by meditating. Mindful meditation to absorb yourself in all your senses 100%. Absorb yourself inside. And silence in your mind, you know. So, negative, another life hack that is gonna stop your negative thinking is realizing that negative thinking is creating by trying to analyzing everything. Okay, we analyze everything. You have to move out of this analyzer mode and go more into a state of being. You know, when you move from the analyzer to the doer, you know, to the feeler, to the beer, the negative thinking subsides. Okay, why do we analyze? Because we have a deep rooted fear from the Matrix programming. We want to, you know, to be accepted by the society. We're striving to be accepted. We have to get our mind back, you know, and move more towards a state of being. Okay, when you are not analyzing, you are not interested in analyzing other people. Okay, and this opens up a lot of space. A lot of space for positive thoughts to come inside you. Okay, you have to realize that the past does not define you. Stop analyzing everything. The past does not define you. It brought you up to where you are now. But now you can write a new chapter of your life. Okay, you always have this choice, and the basic problem is choice. That's why you need to, later on, you need to connect with your higher self, open your third eye, you know, evolve spiritually, so you can so you can make better choices for your soul path. You know, this is really important. You know, we try to become scientists, we analyze everything, you know, all this creates more negative thinking, okay? So you have to change that into a state of being where you surrender to what's coming, when you surrender to life, when you trust your timing, when you trust the universe, and you just surrender, and that's how you change your mind. Because thinking negative, obviously, is not serving you. And the moment you do that, you know, the moment you move in that state of being and you realize by me not judging these thoughts, you are just neutralizing them, okay? And they subside and your health is improving, and now you are moving more into radical actions and you start to find more solutions just by surrendering and observing instead of overanalyzing everything. Okay, number 10 life hack to stop negative thinking is to realize a lot of negative thinking is coming from feeling alone, that we are the only ones, that we go through those problems, and you know, the world is against me, and all this stuff. The moment I started to say, just by getting it out of myself and sharing it with other people, all of a sudden it helped me to find solutions and I felt better. You know, so seek out connections, make new friends, make strong connections, you know, move out of your mind, share your experiences, because other people as well can learn from your experiences, and you can both grow by sharing your experiences. And you will find solutions, but you will also have a great time. Realize that you aren't alone in this one. We are all connected and we are all together in this lifetime, okay? You have to realize that. And a lot of negative thinking will go away. So, if you like the video, this is it for today. You know, 10 hacks to stop negative thinking. Save the message, subscribe to the channel, support the channel. And thank you so much for watching, and see ya in the next video, guys. Peace!